In this Magix Music Maker MIDI tutorial, I'm looking at setting up your MIDI keyboard, using it to control virtual instruments, recording MIDI into Magix Music Maker, and then editing it. This can be done in Magix Music Maker Free, Plus, or Premium, and the version that I'm using for this video is Magix Music Maker 2020. Welcome to Simple Green Tech. I'm Radio Zane, and on this channel, I do audio tech tips, tutorials, and reviews to help you unleash your creativity. And as I said earlier in the video, I'm doing a quick Magix Music Maker MIDI tutorial. And for this video, I'm using Magix Music Maker 2020, and I'll be using this, the M-Audio KeyStation Mini 32. And if you're still looking for a MIDI controller, I put a link to a post on my website, audiotechtv.com, where I look at some of the best MIDI controllers for beginners. But if you already have a MIDI controller, let me know in the comments below which one you use. Let's connect our MIDI keyboard and get it set up in Magix Music Maker 2020. With your MIDI keyboard connected to your computer, go up to the gear icon and then click on it and click on audio/MIDI. And then in here where it says input device, you want to make sure that your MIDI keyboard is selected there. If it's not, you just click on it and then you'll select it that way. Now you don't have to worry about any of the other settings. Click OK. Now let's bring an instrument over into track one. I'm going to choose Revolta 2. And it loads in this default MIDI clip here. Just delete that because we're going to make our own. You want to make sure that right here it says MIDI record. If it doesn't, just click there until it says MIDI record. Now we're essentially ready to record some MIDI notes. You might want to make sure that the metronome is clicked on so you can have that click track. And now all we have to do is press the record button. And once you're done recording, you can edit your MIDI by double-clicking on the MIDI clip. And this brings up the piano roll here. If you want to do just a quick quantize, you can click on the cue here. You can see it's lined everything up. You can also set it to quantize to a specific note, like an 8th, a 16th, 32, whatever. Or you can easily just click and drag your notes around. And if you want to remove a note, just right-click on it, and it's gone. Now let's say we want to draw in some more notes. Maybe we want to put something at the beginning here. Choose the pencil tool, and then you just draw it in however long you want it. And if you want to adjust the velocity of your notes, maybe you played too hard or too soft at a certain part, you can easily just click on the velocity icon here. And you can see down here, we have these velocity bars. And to edit them, you just click, drag either up or down, whichever way you need to. Okay, let's say this is done editing, and now we want to use this clip like it's a loop, so we want to have it go over and over again. So what we'll do is just press Control on your computer keyboard, hold that down, and then click and drag. And you now have a copy of that clip, and you can keep doing that as many times as you want.
Click right here to see my Magix Music Maker video playlist, and click down here to see what YouTube recommends you watch next. If you like this video, please give it a thumbs up. Also, if you'd like to see more videos like this one, please subscribe. Thank you so much for watching. For Simple Green Tech, I'm Radio Zane, and we'll talk soon.